Unlike last year, this is not a hologram. That really is New Orleans Pelican and Baton Rouge native Langston Galloway.
What's going
hello,
on, Adam?
Hello, Langston. Good morning.
What's going on? How is everything going?
Everything's going fine. Yourself?
Hey, I'm doing good. I'm a little confused, though. What's all this right here? What's going on? What's
well, this? I don't know. So I had a conversation with your agent, but he was going to explain it to you. But this is our annual tech summit. You know, I think I told you about it in the past. And that stuff on your chest is an early stage wearable, which gives us advanced biometric readings of your body.
I thought we talked about this in the CBA. What's come on now, come on, come on.
Well, for all, I cleared this with Michelle. I'm not sure if she's here, but sort of. It's all good for today. But more importantly, this prototype could give you and your team a deeper read on health and performance. And based on what's on the screen, everything is looking pretty good for you right now, although those measurements indicate you should have had something to eat this morning other than those two cups of coffee.
Hey, you got me up here early, so hey, I had to do something.
All right, this is going to go quickly. So what we're hoping to have you do this morning is to take a shot so we can show off this new technology. And while we showed all that advanced analytics before, we don't have a great sample size on how you would normally do on a ballroom floor from 13 feet out under a 12-foot ceiling at about 8:47 in the morning on only coffee. But given your readout and what we know from your shooting percentage, it looks like you have a 78% chance of making this shot.
Hey, I'm ready, so let's do this.
All right, let's see what you got.
All right.
Whoa, hold on, Langston. Whoa. This, you know, a lot of people aren't from this area. What do you suggest they do for the weekend while they're here in New Orleans?
Adam, why are you trying to ice me? Come on,
man. No, man, just come on.
Hey, but you guys here, check out Cafe Dumont, all right?
Oh, wait, what would you order if you were there?
Some beignets, some good beignets.
All right, go for it, man.
Oh.
Man, Langston, I was so sure you were going to make that shot because what we didn't show is your fourth quarter analytics and you always hit shots under pressure. I was so sure we were going to drop confetti for you just for this morning when you made that.
You really had some confetti? I wish I would have made the shot then.
All right, well, cue the confetti. All right, Langston, thank you very much for doing this. Pelican cheerleaders, thanks so much for being out here.